like to come to a Klitmøller once in a while from Aarhus. It's a contrast to my everyday busy life. So today I've decided I'm going out onto the ocean. It's looking pretty choppy, and it's actually pretty damn cold today. So it's going to be a quick trip, but I'm really excited. I'm looking forward to it. And maybe it's 2 minutes on the water, maybe it's 20 minutes, but that's better than nothing. You know, that's the great thing about coming to Klitmøller, and the uncertainty and the enjoyment when it actually does happen, you know. So I'm going to get changed and get out on the water. And coming out onto the ocean, it gives me a rush and a sense of freedom. Primarily, I like to come to Klitmøller to go out onto the ocean and do the stand-up paddling, which is like a big surfboard, but you can stand up and paddle. Today is a little too choppy, so it'll be more or less just surfing on the waves. And this gives you a tremendous rush and a sense of freedom. And of course, when you come to Klitmøller, you meet all sorts of people from different walks of life, but they have the same passion for the ocean, passion for windsurfing, for kitesurfing, for stand-up paddle. And it's just a great community. You really feel in the same wavelength as these people. It's a wonderful place. When you're out on the ocean and you experience these waves, you have to have a lot of respect for it also. It's a tremendous power, and it just completely just comes and it can take you away. But if somehow you get a connection with this power and you can ride on the waves, you also have the beauty of this power.